embarrassing spectacle. Some might even call it national shame. The iron sheet scandal involving big wigs in government did not spare State Minister for Planning Amos Lugolobi. In today's New Vision article under the headline, "Why I Used OPM Iron Sheets on My Farm," the minister tries and fails to explain himself. Taking iron sheets meant to benefit vulnerable people in Karamoja to roof his animal shelter. The exposed minister has now deroofed his animal shelter and replaced the building with a new set that does not have Office of the Prime Minister written on it. The minister, in an interview with the New Vision on Sunday, admitted that he had requested iron sheets from the OPM for schools and churches in his constituency. Today morning, over 30 men arrived at the farm to do the work of deroofing and re-roofing. Several of his supporters also deployed to block roads leading to his farm, blocking journalists. But a Vision Group reporter managed to get access to the farm and, with the help of phones, captured images of men removing the OPM iron sheets and re-roofing them with ordinary iron sheets. The case is currently being investigated by the Anti-Corruption Unit.